So this is my other Nepenthes ventrata that I found at Lowe's. I have two of these now, and they're doing much better ever since I brought them home. I love these guys. Have to separate them because there's too many in the pot though. Alright, garden update for Friday, April 22nd, 2011, and the gourds are doing awesome. And I guess I have to report the good and the bad, not cut when things don't go well. But now I have this cage around this because a stupid squirrel came by and chopped the top of the delicious tomato right off. So I planted 3 new seeds and have to start over again. I hate those damn squirrels. But anyways, this is a birdhouse gourd, and just today I just now found little female flowers, which I'm very happy about. Let's see, where did it go? They were teeny tiny. Oh, here's one. I'll show a still picture so you can see how small that is. But the Zucca, yeah, I said it right this time. I didn't say loofah. The Zucca gourd has a side shoot right here, and here's a female baby Zucca. It's got a little bit of yellowing. I hope it doesn't drop off, but that would be great. But none of the males have come out yet, so yes, Henrietta. Bossy boots over there. Yeah, so none of the male flowers have come out, and I need to collect the pollen if they do. Usually the males come out first. Just doesn't make any sense of why the females would come out first. The Trichosanthes snake gourd, edible snake gourd, has a female right there. Well, it looks like a lot of males, too. But you see the very obvious difference between a female and a male flower. Yes, whatever, Henrietta. And this is the loofah. And I think it has a female flower right there. Little tiny, tiny ones. Not see any males yet, though. And then the opo, no flowers. Little buds of males, but nothing really yet. Male flowers. They're doing well. All these are, I'm glad, are doing so well. Oh, and the tomatoes over here. I need to cage this. I just ran out of chicken wire. I need to think of something else. There's a brandy wine. And the yellow pears don't seem to be doing so good. I don't know if I need to replant. Pond is doing okay. The banana lilies, or the little pads right there, they're doing well. I lost the top of the fountain. I think it must have fallen off and it's in the pond. I'm gonna have to look for it. Fish are doing good. And then that's the lily pad. It's not doing so good. The pads are supposed to be bright green, and I don't know what's wrong with it. Also, it was so deep it wasn't coming up. I put it up on the step and it seems to be doing a little better now. But I'm gonna buy a big lily pad for this, because this water has gotten so full of algae. It's not clear anymore. You can barely see the fish. And I think with more shade, these didn't grow as fast as I had wanted them to grow. They should have been covering everything by now, but they haven't. Just got buzzed by blue jays or woodpeckers. Oh no! The woodpeckers are eating the peaches. I'll get to that in a second. So yeah, they were supposed to have covered everything, and there shouldn't have been any algae, so I'm gonna have to do water changes on this and hopefully get the new plants. Peach tree. And woodpeckers in the peach tree. For those of you on Flickr, I think I may have uploaded this, or on my journal, my live journal, you know that my tree is overrun with peaches this year. Look at this. Peaches everywhere. And there's a cardinal up there. I'm sure the birds are already enjoying this very, very much. This is nuts how many peaches go on forever. And not anymore local Floridians here close to me that just help themselves. Peach. That's a nice bunch right there. Alright, let's look at the cucumbers and gourds out here. I think I know what these are finally. And I'm very happy about it. I think these are casa bananas, the big ones. And then the horned melons are getting bigger. And you can't see it from here, but I put bluebird box. I'll upload the still picture. Cucumbers are really spreading out. I hope they take over the whole fence. There's a female right there. And I thought I saw another female around here somewhere. No, there she is. Good, she's been pollinated. She's getting bigger. Cucumbers, I bet this looks cool. And the Zucca. Oh, Zucca! Female flower. I didn't even see that this morning. Going up, 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 up. And the African wine kettle. Very cool. Now the yellow jacaranda was doing terrible after that hailstorm and dropped all its branches and all its leaves. It's just, it had been yanked out of the ground. And then it was in the back of a hot car for an hour across the bay, and then the hailstorm, and this poor thing is just like, I've had it, I'm leaving. But I've been watering it every day, and I've also been watering the peach tree, giving it 2 gallons every day, which is why I think it's peached out so much. But this is recovering, and where it lost its branches, it's got new little green things coming out. All along, so good. I'm glad it's coming back to life. My pigeons are out right now. They already flew, I can't get them to leave.